We're here at Gillette Stadium for this evening's matchup between the Seahawks and the Patriots. AFC versus NFC as kickoff fast approaches, Phil.
Well, we have two teams that don't know each other very well. And when you don't know each other very well, you play cautious. And when you play cautious, you don't play as well as you should. So it should be a high-scoring game.
The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. Percy Harvin will be returning this one. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. Down here, handoff to the pack. He's headed right, trying to establish the run, but there's nothing there here at the start.
Well, he didn't pick up many yards that time, no doubt about it, but that's a bad job by the running back. He picked the wrong side to run to. Nobody was blocked from the side he went to.
Offense lines up here. Second down and nine. Challenging the defenders to the right side. They bring him down in the middle of the field at the 50.
The old-fashioned way of picking up big yardage is running the fly route on the outside, show the speed of the receiver and the strength of the quarterback's arm. What a nice completion.
First down following the long play. Baldwin's handed the football. Going to lose yards here.
So many things you could do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Second and 12. Baldwin's going to take the handoff now. Breaks free, has some space to work with.
Wow, when you keep picking up first downs like this, it gives you confidence. But maybe most importantly, it gets the defense sitting over there going, what's coming next?
Here they come, back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. Throws a strike.
Jim, they call that a post route. Do you know why? Of course you don't know why. The wide receiver is running towards the goal post, so they call it a post route.
Was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. They're running the option. Here's the pitch. They jam it in on the goal line. Touchdown.
You got to give the offensive line just a lot of credit. It's first and goal. They just line up and power the football in there. Nice run, but a great job by the O-line.
Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. They'll take it at the 20. Now on first down. Ridley's going to secure the handoff. Quarters formation here for the defense. It's a second and five here. They knock him down, and he's still 2 yards short of the first.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
Now looking at third down. It's Ridley.
The ball is out. That was just a terrible job by the offensive player that time. Protect the football. No excuse for letting it fumbling the football in a situation like that.
Baldwin's going to get set in the slot for this snap. To the ground here, searching for space to the right. Gains 19.
Nothing fancy about that, but it's a good run. Gets a first down. Now the offense has three more chances.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Running a little college-like option.
This team likes to throw the football in the end zone once they get inside the red zone. This is a nice changeup. They fool them. Well, they thought they were going to fool them with the run, but it only gets a short game.
Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has the injury update.
Guys, I had a chance to speak with a Seahawks team official. The injury appears to be minor, so the trainers are just looking him over one last time, and then he'll get back on the field.
Going to be a tackle for a loss.
Well, that time, the defense gets the tackle behind the line of scrimmage. Listen, I blame this one on the quarterback. When you see the defense in a situation like that, you must change the play. Don't waste one in the NFL. You don't get enough chances as it is, and that one lost yards.
Third and goal at the six. The throw to the left. He had it, but the hit jars the ball loose.
It did take talent to do something like this. You've got to time the pass, where the football's going, where the receiver's going to catch it, and do the perfect timing. Hit that receiver, and that football comes flying out. Nice job that time. Incomplete pass.
Oh, it's a fake. Seattle is in for the score. Touchdown.
How about that? The fake field goal, the holder. Fakes it, gets up, and puts the football right on the money for the touchdown.
The Patriots prepared to return the kick. They'll send him to the 20-yard line. Ridley's lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. Quarterback flips it to the running back. Defensive backs out on the field for this one. Wasting no time. Here's the toss to the outside.
Well, it's about deceiving the defense, isn't it? That's how you get a lot done in the NFL. And when you can run and pass, you can deceive them in a lot of ways. Nice job by the offense running that football, picking up another first down and moving the chains.
Yeah. play clock's running down. They're able to move the chains after that last run. First down here after the run. Back to the ground now on first down. They pounce on him there.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run. Nowhere for the running back to go. And they stop him for a short gain.
15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And we'll return after this message and a word from your local station.
The Patriots still possess the football as we begin the second quarter. Ridley lined up in the backfield, tossing it to the running back. They deck him in the backfield.
Well, these plays do look ugly when they don't work. It's second down, and you run the running play hoping to pick up a few yards to make third down easier. But when you lose yards like this, third long, tough to do.
Third down. Brady's got it in the gun. Easy catch there. No one near him. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
You just can't sit back there and play conservative defense in the NFL. The quarterbacks and receivers are too good. Third and over 10 yards. You play safe and you give up the first down.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
What a good job by the defensive player there, just flushing the running back and driving him into the ground.
Tom Brady will be taking this one from the gun. Second down and 9. Tom Brady unleashes the long pass.
If you're going to miss a deep throw down the field, miss it long. That time the quarterback has the receiver open, but he overthrows it.
Amendola's lined up now as a slot receiver. Brady's going to take the snap from the shotgun. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
In this league now, you've got to keep these wide receivers and quarterbacks guessing. You just can't come out there and play man-to-man every play and think that's going to work. You've got to mix in some zones, some blitzes, and then occasionally go man-to-man coverage.
Amendola's in the slot. First and 10. And Ridley got a big lane to the 35.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Thank you.
Tom Brady under center.
Second down and four.
Blunt. That'll stop the play right there.
Excellent job of just picking up the first down. This offense is hot. Another first down, and they are moving down the field.
This has been a long drive so far.
Easy.
First and 10, back to the ground, running right through the trenches. Play after play after play here on this drive. Here it's a second and 10. Play action fake, looking to throw. We've hit the two-minute warning here in the first half.
Not a good job that time by the quarterback. When you see the cover two defense, you got to know where to throw the football. He did not, and that's why the ball goes incomplete.
This long drive continues. Snap back to Brady from the gun. The Patriots now move the chains.
Good job by the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than seven. But the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
Offense heads to the line for the 13th play of this drive. He gets the toss. They break through. Tackle him behind the line.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
What a drive this has been. Second and 13. Looking across the middle, right where it had to be.
Good play call that time by the offensive coordinator. Down inside, when you're inside the 20-yard line or the red zone, find ways to complete the pass. They did that time.
The long drive continues. Toss to the outside. Touchdown. This game is tight.
When you're behind in the football game, drive down and score. They did that. Now the next time when they get back out there, they got to do it again. Show some patience and drive it down the field.
Oh, he actually misses the point after. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. And a touchback. First down all the way. He'll throw it over the middle. That ball has been picked off. He stacked up at that point.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
Amendola is a receiver in the slot. Brady is in the shotgun, looking for an open receiver on the right. It's Earl Thomas who makes the tackle. The Patriots, one timeout remaining.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
Here's the first snap after the big play.
Got a little screen set up here. A tackle behind the line.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Nickel formation for the defense here.
To second and 13. Complete. Ball's on the ground. And the recovery is made by the defense.
That time the offense fumbles the football, but the defense hit them so hard, there's no chance of hanging on. Hits the ground and the defense recovers.
This will be the last play before halftime.
First and 10. They go up the middle. In the end, it picks up only a yard.
So that's going to do it here for the first half. Seahawks are up here in this one. We're back here now in this one where the Seahawks are leading by 8.
Let's go back to the sidelines. Danielle Bellini has the latest.
I got a chance to speak with Coach Masters at halftime. His team is on the wrong side of the scoreboard so far today. He said, "We haven't played great football today. It's as simple as that. This is the NFL, and if you want to win, you need to play great. Average just doesn't cut it." Guys, let's see if they can be great here in the second half.
Thanks, Danielle, and now we'll go to the field.
The defense comes out in the nickel.
And here we go, the first snap of the second half. Escaping the pressure, launching it deep. Incomplete. Ridley's lined up directly behind the quarterback here. Ball is snapped and the quarterback tosses it to the outside.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Tom Brady under center. Third and 5. Flip to the outside. The tackle is made short of the first, and that'll bring up fourth down. Ridley lined up in the backfield. Brady's going to take it from the gun. He'll fire it out to the left. That pass play picks up a first down.
I can't give all the credit to the offense here. They go for it on fourth down here in the second half. Even though they're losing, the defense should have known that that play was coming, and they should have stopped it.
That reception gave them the first down.
Let's go, let's go. Blitz, watch the blitz. They're in.
Brady's standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. The defense gets the sack.
You talk about a blitz on the defensive side, it's all about timing. Disguise it to the last second and time up the snap of the football. They did it that time, and they get the sack on the QB.
The Patriots are at the line of scrimmage with a spread formation. Play clock's running down. Looking to the right side and throwing. That reception picks up the first down.
Well, when your team is behind, what do? Just come out there and get a first down. That's a nice job by the offense.
They've got a first down now after that catch. They give it to the back, and he's running off tackle. That'll put them in what we call plus territory.
An off-tackle run, it's a staple of all offenses in the NFL, and a general rule is you run off the right tackle because he is the power tackle, where the left tackle is the pass blocker.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Second and five. Throws to the right. Makes the reception.
Oh, we got us a nice drive going here, Jim. Another first down. They are just making one solid play after another and just marching down the field.
Amendola's lined up in the slot. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
Well, the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Amendola is going to get set in the slot for this snap. Second and 12. Into the open flat. It is Ridley. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
Mounting a serious drive. Brady's back in shotgun formation. He's wide open for the grab.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Lined up now as a slot receiver. Brady's got it in the gun. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Intercepted. He's brought down.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
First down, Baldwin's taking the handoff to the right side, tackled down at the 28-yard line. Baldwin's in the slot. Second down and five. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
That's what you want to do, just get a first down, especially when you're on top. Keep the clock moving. Keep the defense guessing. Make them react instead of attack.
First down here after the completion. 15 minutes to go, and we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. The Seahawks have the football as the fourth quarter gets started. Come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Here is the first snap of the final quarter. And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play. Coming up, second down. Russell Wilson will take it from the gun. Always aware of the chains. He's got the catch, and he's got the first. The books. Touchdown.
It was a short route by the receiver. He catches it and goes all the way down the field and scores the touchdown. And the quarterback looks at the coach and goes, hey, it was a heck of a throw.
Inside of the uprights. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. Always a threat, and he'll start his return now. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. Tom Brady under center. First and 10. Quarterback tosses it to the outside. And that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Formation here for the defense. Brady's gonna take the snap from the shotgun. It's Brady down the field, and it's incomplete.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against his cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
The way. Brady's going to take it from the gun. Brady throws it into the big mitts of Rob Gronkowski.
Sometimes it's good protection by the offensive line, and sometimes it's just bad defense. They can't get to the quarterback, and that's another completion by him.
First and 10. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Unstoppable. The 30, the 20, the 10. What an effort and a touchdown.
Well, we're talking about some of the fastest humans on earth. And we take into account you can't touch them or breathe on them. That's how they're able to get open and make so many catches.
Lining up now for the two. Looking to the right side and throwing. And so they convert it here on the two-point try. Steven Gostkowski's readying his team for the kickoff. They've got him down there. That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20. First down as they head to the line. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it.
When you see long runs like that by a running back, a lot of things have to happen. Of course, he has good vision and he has talent, but how about those blocks down the field, those blocks in the secondary? That's what creates long runs.
First down and 10. On first down, it's back to the ground game.
And that's a big-time tackle that keeps them 3 yards short of the first down marker.
Good job by the defensive player squaring up that running back and just putting his big butt right into the ground.
Gets it again here. They knocked him down behind the line of scrimmage.
That time, I got to blame the running back. He made a bad read. His vision was terrible. He makes the wrong decision, and it cost his team yards lost.
Third and 7. Quarterback drops back. Play action. Right where it had to be.
It's always good when your quarterback is able to deceive the defense with good play action fakes. That's what did it that time. Look at the quarterback. Nice fake. Defense reacts to the run, and now you throw it over the top for the easy completion.
Long gain sets them up here on this play.
Wilson still got the football after the play fake. Caught.
Well, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is they completed a pass, but it still did not get a first down.
Baldwin's a receiver in the slot.
Second and 2. The handoff running behind the tackle.
Nice job that time. The run play gets the first down. You move those chains. Hey, it's kind of fun to watch a team tough enough and patient enough to run the football to get these first downs instead of throwing it all the time.
Right back to him one more time. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Baldwin's lined up in the slot. Reach the 2-minute warning. Second down after going to the ground game the first play. And he makes the catch just past the first down marker.
Jim, the offensive coordinator's done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
This will be the 8th play of this drive. Play is on. He has the grab and a gain of 4.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Second down now. Throws to the right. Russell Wilson hits Zach Miller with that throw.
Well, you get in a situation like this, what you want to do is just show how tough you are. You know, if you score, the game is over. You'd like to hand it off and just power the football into the end zone.
Thank you.